everyone, and welcome back once again here to Southern Music Online. This is Country Cuz here at YouTube. Southern Music Online at Reverb.com. Y'all please go ahead and subscribe. We still digging and digging and digging around here in the Treasure Box basement. And we've come up with an old custom Charger 200 watt amplifier here that is back from the 60s, and it actually works and sounds great. It's got a little grounding issue. You can hear when I take my hand off the guitar, you can hear a little feedback. Probably ain't gonna be nothing nobody can't fix, but the old amp is for old as it is. Sounds great. Subscribe button, because we still are doing our digging thing. And like I said, old model custom amp look great in any band setting, or if you're a recorder. Like I said, got a little bit of a hum when I take my hand off the guitar, which that's kind of normal. And if you got a lead guitar player out there and you're having any problem with it, just ground him to something. Get a metal stop in the ground and change his leg. Anyway, we want to thank y'all for stopping by. Remember, Southern Music Online here at YouTube, Southern Music Online here at Reverb.com. And y'all have a great day. We're going to keep digging for you. Thank you.